Hello there, fellow Vault Dwellers. Kato Genesis here, bringing you a guide for the Vault Tech University jacket and jeans introduced with the brewing and distilling update for Fallout 76. So here's how you find it. When you begin the Wasted on Nukashine quests, you will be guided to a new location in Morgantown called Fraternity Row. One of the frat houses you gain access to is the Ada Psi House, and this is where you will find the jacket and jeans. You'll want to go inside and head up the stairs, all the way up to the top floor and the bedroom here. The VTU jacket and jeans spawns on top of this end table between the beds. If it is not here, you might have to come back later or server hop until you find it, depending on how much you really want this jacket and jeans. Once you have it, you can rep Vault Tech University like the best of them, and this is a cosmetic outfit that goes over the top of your armor. Any headgear, though, you can wear along with it. For this particular case, the beer hat comes to mind. It has a nice VT logo on the front, and it has the full Vault Tech University text on the back. The high water jeans and sneakers round this off nicely. So that, Vault Dwellers, is where you find the Vault Tech University jacket and jeans. If you found this quick guide useful, entertaining, or both, do whatever it is you see fit to show that, and please consider supporting the channel on Patreon. Speaking of, a special thank you to Sven, our Wasteland legend. Thank you so very much for watching. This is Kato Genesis, bidding you a happy Reclamation Day.